In the West Virginia hills, there must be 10,000 still. And they found the biggest one outside of Bluefield. A little peaceful country town, nothing else for miles around. I saw whiskey run like water down through Bluefield. My trouble started on that Tuesday afternoon. The sheriff told me federal men will be here soon. He said we've come up with a plan to catch Bluefield's slickest man. And we will, as sure as I'm the sheriff of Bluefield. On a Wednesday I had 90 jars to cap. Didn't think they'd had the time to set the trap. In the brush I heard a sound, and I swiftly hit the ground. One loud shot might send them running back to Bluefield. Not a soul suspected me. I was the sheriff's deputy. I make whiskey, but God knows I'd never kill. I didn't know he was that close when I let my shotgun go. But I found I'd kill my friend, the sheriff of Bluefield. I recall how my mama and my girlfriend cried when they left with me for Roanoke for the trial. It's my last night in this cell, the last story I will tell, as I sit on death row dreaming about Bluefield. Bluefield.